Hello everyone, welcome back to my daily art vlog and drawing of the day. First thing I did was press record on my camera, then I started to sketch and I found this little guy reading, and I thought that maybe something from the book is sitting next to him, or something scary was my first idea. So I went with that, but as I've been talking about before, sometimes the idea changes. And you know, I tried to make this scary looking creature sitting next to him. I'm not sure if it comes, maybe it's his imagination, or maybe it's actually sitting there. But even if I tried to make the monster look very scary in the very beginning, I feel like it looks more like a cute character and scared and traumatized itself by something. And I wasn't sure if it was what was wrong, you know, why is the monster scared? And it looks to me, it looked like the monster was more scared of the coffee cup standing on the table. So I went with that, like a dramatic kind of a drawing, but like the light is kind of dramatic, but I feel like the monster here looks very scared of something, and I don't feel like this is a scary drawing at all. And that is, I think, the finished result. Thank you very much for watching this video. If you liked it, please remember to press the like button. And I hope you read some good books. And I hope to see you again tomorrow with another drawing of the day video. Be well and goodbye.